What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Balaclava. Of course it bloody is.
I just need to get inside. No need for this to get messy.
All right, all right. Just don't hurt me.
Something. We'll take a look.
Check out where that noise was coming from. 2 minutes. Thank you.
gentlemen. I thought us united.
Password.
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister Hacker. One moment. Dashed paperwork will be the death of us, what? Now then, let's discuss this like Good God! Who the bloody hell?
Oh, shut up.
Coward! Villain! Alas, that the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia. Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Thank you.